QST, QST. The National Weather Service in Norman, Oklahoma has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Jackson County in southwestern Oklahoma and southeastern Harmon County in southwestern Oklahoma, valid until 8 p.m. 7:10 p.m., a large severe thunderstorm was located near Gould's, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Hazards include 2-inch hail and 60 mile per hour wind gusts. Sources radar indicated. Impact of the people and animals outdoors will be injured. Expect hail to damage roofs, siding, windows, and vehicles. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Altus, OSD, El Dorado, Martha, Gould, Elmer, Friendship, Altus Air Force Base, Humphreys, Duke, Hess, and McQueen. Precautionary preparedness actions for your protection. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Authority WX5 AFA and the National Weather Service, Norman, Oklahoma.
QSL, KE5BPL, KWHW Weather Center.
KC5TFS report.
TFS, did you have something to add?
Yeah, I've been stuck in the garage for about 10 minutes. We've been having 1-inch hail, very severe for at least 10 minutes.
Copy that. I will make sure I have channel that up to NWS. Thank you.
KC5TFS, clear.
National Weather Service in Norman, Oklahoma has issued a severe west thunderstorm warning for Jackson County in southwestern Oklahoma and southeastern Harmon County in southwestern Oklahoma, valid until 8 p.m. At 7:10 p.m., a large thunderstorm was located near Gould, moving east at 30 miles per hour. Impact includes 2-inch hail and wind gusts up to 60 miles per hour. Sources radar indicated. Locations impacted will include Altus, OSD, El Dorado, Martha, Gould, Elmer, Friendship, Altus Air Force Base, Humphreys, Duke.
9971, copy. 759, Altus Field.
759, go ahead.
Yeah, I came out. I'm nine miles west of Albus on Dump Ground Road here, kind of watching this, so I just want to give you the information I was out here.
Just pulling in.
Say again?
Battery's about dead. I'll catch you down in the U.
Okay.
Jackson County 761 to Altus EOC.
EOC, go ahead.
Just had a report of up to golf ball size hail knocking the windshield out around Hollis area just a few minutes ago. I'm in my vehicle right now. Do you want me to go storm spot or do you want me to come to the EOC?
That's up to you actually at this point right now. I'm just now activating the EOC. I've been following the lines and it looks like it's going to be a pretty quick moving storm. If you want to go out and spot, just let me know your location where you're going to be at. If you're going to head down to the EOC, then I'll see you down here.
Receive. I'll run out west and see what's happening and kind of follow it in and keep you updated.
I appreciate that. Alpha COC, I'll be standing by monitoring. KNGU 993.
759, Alpha COC.
59, go ahead.
I'm at 9 miles west of Alpha, on 62 here, Dump Ground Road. Wind still coming out of the southeast here, going inflow into the system. but just light rain here at this time. Wind's probably 15 to 20.
Affirmative. It's you're about 9 miles west on Highway 62, wind southeast, about 15 to 20. Copy.
Affirmative.
759. Alpha COC, standby.
761 EOC. Which direction do I need to head out of? Do I need to go north or south out of Altus toward Dulusty or go up towards Martha?
61, stand by for that real quick. 61 EOC.
Go ahead.
It looks like the storm's heading more eastward towards Martha. However, the radar track is actually showing it kind of going in between Martha and Olestee. Your best bet would be to head over by, I would say, just west of Altus on, I believe it's Highway 6, and that's where the storm's actually tracking at this moment.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at earlier. It's kind of building back to the south, but tracking northeast, so that's what I'll do. I'll let you know where I end up at.
Copy, 761. Thank you. Alpha COC, standby.
Alpha COC, Martha 871.
Martha 871, go ahead.
Yes, sir. I've been monitoring the storm for the past hour, and it looks like it's going to go south of us.
The track is kind of switching every couple of minutes or so, but yeah, I think you're going to be about right. I think it's going to go just south of Martha and head more towards the Olestee and the Altus area, but I appreciate you monitoring that and keep us updated if you see anything else different.
Copy that. There's 11 inflow in the southern quadrant, and I've seen it 4 or 5 well-defined wall clouds and one funnel cloud in the past hour.
That's a good copy. Thank you.
WX5ASA,
KC5CMC. WX5ASA, go ahead.
You got the EOC.
That's affirmative.
Hey, I'll get around and be there in just a few minutes to help you.
Much obliged, thank you. KG5IWL.
759, Alpha COC. We got big size hail, 9 west of Alpha.
COC copies. Thank you, 759.
761, Alpha COC. I'm here at the church, right here at the Olestee Y, and it's just big drops, but not real heavy yet. We do have a little bit of some rain back southwest of me, but it looks like most of this is going to go between where I am at and maybe Martha Blair area.
I copy that. I appreciate that, and I'm going to forward that up as well. Thank you for that.
Yes, sir.
759 EOC, just got a report from my son in Duke, golf ball size hail in Duke, Oklahoma.
759, copy that. Golf ball size hail, Duke, Oklahoma. KNGU 993.
759 is going to move from this location and come east toward Altus and try to avoid this hail.
Copy that. 759, be safe.
Getting bigger here now. We got
quarter-size
hail.
Can you give me the best estimate of your location?
I was 9 miles west. I mean, it's getting bigger. You can probably hear it hitting my windshield now.
Affirmative. Copy that. Thank you, 759.
761 out to COC. Olestee Y, we're getting P-size hail. Winds are picking up, probably 30 to 35 miles an hour.
61, copy, thank you.
761, you better head
trees, the storm getting that big hail. I'm just right in front of it right now. Still hitting me.
So receive, I'm gonna turn around and go back, I guess, to the Martha Road in Highway 62.
That may not be far enough. I'm right at the Victory Cemetery right now and it's still got big hail.
Receive, I see that shaft is coming down southwest of us. I don't know what that's got in it also, but if they merge, it'll probably get pretty hairy. Jackson County 761 DOC.
61, go ahead.
I'm here on Martha Road at Highway 62, still experiencing pea-sized hail, maybe a little bit bigger. Winds are about the same, which I'm going to set up here for just a little bit.
Copy, thank you, 761. Alpha COC monitoring, KNGU 993.
TC5IWL, W5IRH on 05. On 05225 EOC 055, yeah, what you need, Dave?
I heard golf size hell earlier. I'm going to go to my house and get my car and drive east and see if I can save my good car. I'm just coming into the west side of Alpes now.
Yeah, copy that. The golf ball size hail has been reported in the Duke area. OSD and east is more pea-sized hail. So just kind of be safe.
Yep, I've been in Gould and OSD earlier in El Dorado. And I don't know if you're following me on APRS, but now I'm hightailing it back into town. And I'm going to park this storm chaser and get in my good truck and try to get out of town.
All right, copy that, Dave. I appreciate it. And I'll be monitoring all those frequencies, so just let me know. And I got to drop out of here. Stand by.
Okay, I'm monitoring the other one, too. Just get 5 IRA.
Two, I'm going to turn around and run toward back Altus.
At 761, be safe. Altus COC monitoring.
Jackson County 761 EOC, what's the radar look like back towards Olusi, southwest of my location? It's really getting dark back there.
761, stand by 1 EOC.
Go ahead.
Copy, yeah, the storm is tracking just west right now currently of Olusi, and literally just right outside the Alpes border there, so... Yeah, you're going to start seeing the dark clouds towards the back, and there's no hooks or anything like that. It just looks like mostly hail, wind, and rain.
I'm on Highway 62 and County Road 202. The hail has let off a little bit. I'm going to go to Market Road and go north and watch it from that side.
Last call, I didn't get your call sign, but be careful heading north. The storm is kind of going... well, split up and large enough to go north and south at the same time coming across from the west. Right now, it looks like the bulk of the storm is going to be in Martha, heading towards Blair and Altus.
Receive, this is Jackson County, EM 761.
Yeah, thank you.
W5IRH, KG5IWL 050.
5IRH.
Yeah, okay, so thank you for that. I appreciate the image because that's not what I was seeing at the time, and now I know why SWI went down, so we are internetless at the moment, except for on my phone, so I'm going to start using that for the time being. You marked a spout, looks like, on probably MPing. Is that something you've observed, or is that just because of the hook?
That's just a radar generated. I guess it's a TVS or a Mezzo signature.
That's kind of what I was looking at. David Stewart's going to take over on the I can maintain the EOC radio and NWS chat and OK First and all that other good stuff. So I'll pass it on to him, but I'll be monitoring as well on the side.
Okay. I'm effectively not spotting anymore. I'm running away. W5IH.
Copy that, David. Thank you.
Jackson County 761 DOC.
61, go ahead.
I'm at East County Road 162 and 203. I'm going to be at the College Road and Market Road. Just came through B-side hail. Very, very heavy rain. It looks real dark straight west of me right now.
But the radar is actually tracking a hook echo. We're kind of closely monitoring that. And then any spots that you can come up with, just please keep passing them on so that we can get this sent up to NWS Norman.
Receive. I'm looking. Where's your hook at right now on the radar from where I'm at?
Over on George Street.
On George Street.
Over by Roosevelt to school.
WX5ASA.
Being dimes and nickels now.
TR 162 and 203 and heavy rains. Thank you, 761. Alpha COC, standby monitoring KNGU 993.
761 clear.
I sailed here over here on East Broadway. 5 AST.
Alpha COC, go ahead. And I just want to confirm, did you say you're close towards the airport or the storm is heading up towards the airport?
Half dollars and maybe crop balls. 5 AST.
WX5ASA, W5MTY.
Go ahead, Ron.
P-size hail, my resident. I'm at the east entrance of the college, and we're still getting seed of marble-sized hail at this time. Fairly heavy rain, a small amount of street flooding.
Affirmative 761, got that copy down, thank you. Be safe, make sure you're in an area where you can protect your vehicle and yourself.
Received, just got a call from an off-duty firefighter. We got golf ball size hail on the south side of town.
Golf ball size hail, south side of town.
WX5AS, AAF5AS.
Go ahead, Ron.
Quarter size hail. Location, Mike GTH, a.k.a. Jackson County Hospital. Quarter size. Contact.
Quarter size at Jackson County Memorial Hospital, WX5ASA.
UFO, AF5AS.
Anything was popping up from that.
I'm
I'm not seeing anything that looks severe there. I can see a real light sky back to the west and southwest.
Copy that. Appreciate it. We'll continue to monitor via radar. Go ahead and head back and be safe. I don't want you guys to get caught up in anything. Thank you all for your assistance this evening. We really do appreciate it.
Anytime. I can go again now, Jason. Set 59 clear.
61, out to COC. Did you copy, same?
Was on the phone. Could you repeat, please?
Current location and any storm information that you're tracking at the moment.
Everything's died down. I must be on the back side now. Is there stuff building back to the southwest of Altus now?
There's a small hook directly southwest of Altus, just north of Olestee, that we're kind of looking at right now. Other than that, there's not much else going. I don't really foresee anything. However, we're going to continue to monitor radar because it is fairly pronounced.
Okay. Is there any need to keep going and following it to the east, or you just think it's just going to be a hell event?
There's no need to continue following. If you want to head back, there's not a problem with that whatsoever. Kind of turn it over to the Frederick area in Tillman County. Let them pick up from there.
Yeah, okay, receive. I'll be monitoring radio. If this stuff southwest starts doing anything, I'll be listening.
I'll just see a C copy. Thank you, 759, and 761. Appreciate it. KNGU 993.
And 761 clear.
761, I got a little nasty for a little bit, didn't it?
It sure did. I'm glad the hell it didn't get any bigger on us than it did on some of them guys.
I was watching that channel 9 Valcaster. It went sure got beat completely out. They had baseball size hail out there out by Memphis, Texas. And he was right in the middle of it, couldn't get out of it.
Yeah, that's one of the off duty firefighters told me that it also beat his mirrors off the side of it.
I was watching it live on Facebook, and he just said, I'm afraid my windshield is going to get busted, and it ain't hard to get out of his mouth, and bang, it's gone.
Well, that's why they make the big bucks, I guess.
Yeah, he just built that storm chase truck, too. He just got it. This is the first season for him. He's already got it beat up.
Hell, he's breaking it in right, I guess. Ah, well, hopefully we have a quiet evening and be careful out there.
WX5ASA, the storm systems have moved out of the area. The National Weather Service has terminated the severe thunderstorm warning for Jackson County and Altus area. Thank everybody for your reports coming in today. Helped out a lot. And we'll see you all on the next storm system, possibly Friday into Saturday. This is WX5ASA.
KG5TSS QSL.
W5 IRH, copy.